But Oliver said nothing. He just grew unhappier, and he was rough with the freight cars.
You're no good, Oliver. You're dangerous. We want Percy. Percy's far too busy to be bothered with the likes of you.
And Oliver bumped the freight cars hard.
You silly engine, shouted a workman. It'll take a long time to repair this turntable, which will cause confusion and delay.